ジョグワールドチャンネル。
Okay, everybody, good morning. Today we are in Niigata, Japan, as always. And we are at the canyon called Uramaki Canyon, I suppose. I forgot the name, but Deep Forest Canyon. In the winter times, this place is full of ski resorts.I used to come every year to snowboard. Today's a really sunny day and it's so beautiful. The autumn leaves, the fresh air, no clouds today, so.We can't expect those cloud effects, but it's all right. Better than raining. See, yes, the world is yours. You know, guys, I should run, but like a fast hike. But I have this knee injury now. So I'm just gonna chill out, take it easy, take some photos. Ah, beauty. The rock effect. Yeah, the one effect that I like with the rock. Yeah. I mean, the path is so peaceful. I mean, you should come to Japan. Not just the center of Tokyo. Tokyo's not all the Japan. 80% of the land of Japan is forest and mountains.All green stuff's here. Whoa! See the waterfall? Nice. Whoa! It's amazing. Like, you've got this curtains.The leaf curtains. Ah, that was epic, yeah? Whoa! Look at this canyon. By the way, my road bike's brand is Canyon from Germany. This course has a lot of waterfalls, like a couple big ones. Maybe we can have fun here. Yeah, yeah, Uramaki Canyon. That's the name of this road path. Whoa! Beauty! See the autumn leaves? Oh, I just want this green leaf with the autumn leaves. Bang! Woo! I mean, this is the best part of the nature. You see the waterfall? I mean, it's kind of dangerous. We don't have any fences here. Whoa! Whoa! Can you see this? Whoa! Beauty! Oh, it's kind of dark here, but you can see. Woo! Okay, I'm gonna concentrate with my hiking. It's kind of dangerous here. Whoa! I mean, it's just the beginning here. The world is yours. Whoa! I mean, everybody likes Tokyo and Osaka, Kyoto. You can feel the culture, but here you can feel the nature. I'm just gonna take it easy today. It's not a long course. I mean, autumn is a nice season to come to Japan. Whoa! Whoa! It's around 10:30 before lunchtime. I mean, today's a great day. Oh my. Whoa. Draw. These rocks, leaves, mountains. These are all effects, you know. mean, this channel is not an introduction channel, so I prefer not to, but... Yeah. Nice. I really like these dark shadow rocks, you know? Nice. It took like 6 hours to come here from Tokyo. And I didn't take the highway, you know. Just take it easy. I was moving at nighttime so that I don't get any traffic jams here. And the fee of the highway is so expensive in Japan. Can't believe it. Like, you're paying taxes, but I don't know. Part is yellow, yeah. You know, Mount Fuji is the most famous mountain in Japan, but you know, it's kind of boring because the scenery don't change that much. That's a rock mountain, so like 3 hours or 4 hours, you just see these rocks, volcano rocks. I don't know what's the name. I really prefer these trees, deforest mountain. Yeah, also, they don't have any shades because they don't have any trees. Whoa! Ah, emoi! Sugo! Yeah. Beauty. The path. Yep. this the right way? I think so. At the entrance office, the man told me that they had this big hornet. And a nest by this path. So he said, be careful not to go close to it. Hell yeah. きれい。 The leaf curtain was better. At it. I don't know what that mountain is, but it's kind of high, and we're not going there. We're just walking through the canyons. Yeah, there's a river down there. I can hear the water. Whoa! Emoy! Whoa! Yeah, with the path. Today I'm going to take it easy because tomorrow is a big day. We are going to Mount Naeba, which is a famous ski resort in Japan. Whoa! Waterfall number 2. Whoa! It's kind of slippery. Nice one. Nah. Ooh. う、きれい。Is this the right way? I'm not sure. It's just, I'm not sure. But, oh, it's kind of dangerous here. Oh, I got my cameras. It's okay.Adventure time! Yep, that way. Yeah.Hikers. こんにちは。こんにちは。こんにちは。Whoa.No stress here. Like the other day, I felt really stressful in Tokyo. Like there's too much people and really noisy, you know.You know, this place is Niigata, and we are in Uonuma. And this place is famous for rice. You know what I mean? Rice? Sake? I mean, I'm gonna enjoy it today.There are a lot of sakes and distillery in Japan. And this place is really famous. Good tasty sake. And also the rice ball is amazing. In autumn, we have this new rice now. We can enjoy it. Just the season now. Yeah, just in time. Oh. Maybe I'm taking too much pictures of the mountain. Yeah. Oh, すいません。ありがとうございます。Whoa. こんにちは。Yeah, I was talking about the Mount Naeba we're going tomorrow. Estimate hike time, 9 hours. Whoa, that's tough. But I saw the pictures on the internet. It's kind of an amazing place. Whoa! Oh, すごい。Too dark. Whoa! Man, you're gonna die here. We need more light. Yes. Whoa. Be careful, Tim. Your right hand is occupied with this camera. You don't want to die here. No one expects that. Whoa. You know, this nature is just free. And the parking, that was just 300 yen. And that's it. Well, the gas and the time. Canyon. Yes, canyon. Boy. すごい。 Okay, let's go more deeper. Every mountain has different faces, you know. This place has a character. Yeah. And also, I forgot to say, this place is famous for hot springs. Yeah. Well, in Japan, some places are banned if you have tattoos on you. That sucks. You know why? Because in the old days, Yakuza had those Japanese tattoos, traditional ones. So they don't want those Yakuza at those hot springs areas. So that's why they ban all the tattoo guys. Well, that really sucks, you know. I'm not a Yakuza. I just have these tiny, tiny, tiny tattoo on my shoulder, on my chest, in my arms, and my legs. Just a tiny one, you know? You can barely see it. But I just don't care, you know. Just go into the hot springs. Some people say get out, but I just wanna have refresh time. I'm gonna wash my body and just quietly go out. No worries. Oh. こんにちは。Good thing to say hello to everybody. Because we are in this peaceful place. No harm, no stress, just peace. Oh. Yeah, beauty. Man, I'm not good at taking pictures of the water. I need to keep on practicing. How big is this world? I mean, I'm shooting this video in Japan, but I don't think I could make it like in this year. So, I mean, Japan is kind of a tiny island country compared to other countries. But, whoa, look at this. Whoa. I mean, it's too big to take a picture. It's too big. Well, I did, but I don't think so. You need a wide range. Yeah. Whoa.
Dude.
はい。As I said, Japan is a tiny island, but it takes decades to see everything, you know.The internet, Google has this Google Earth, but that's just a picture, and you can't go into the mountains. Just the just a street view, but not online, not that moment. I think YouTube has this potential that you can see the the video, like this one. Going deeper and deeper. Whoa. Bravo. Here you go. Ah, kire. I have no words. Whoa. Are we soon? Maybe? Whoa! So yeah! Look at it! Well, later on we're going down there to see the waterfall. But first of all, we just go up, go to the top. Whoa! Amazing. And it's kind of scary, you know. We don't have this gates or fences here. Oh, it's scary. But you gotta take risks. That's life. No risk, no beauty. No risk, no life. Yeah, that's the word. You've got to take risk and chance. Whoa! Beauty. I mean, you guys gotta feel this. Whoa. Whoa. See the waterfall? Whoa. Can't see. Can't see. I'll check it later. Whoa. Enjoy the view. Whoa. It's just great, you know? Oh, I mean, it's kind of dangerous here. Gotta be careful. とうございます。はい、ありがとうございます。I mean, that place is really scary. Thanks for the man. A gentle, kind man waiting for me. Whoa! Today's the day.A great day. Thanks for the man. I mean, guys, I don't have the word expressing this. So beautiful.Whoa, see the waterfall, 1, 2, 3. I think we have more in the back. Whoa. And it's really scary. What kind of places? Whoa.Rock path. Whoa. Ooh, amazing. Whoa. Woo. You see it? Whoa.I really didn't expect it, this kind of stuff. I haven't researched that much this place. They say they have this canyon, they have this waterfall. Ah, good. And let's go. Maybe that's good. I mean, too much research gives you too much information. So, that's too much. You don't have to go there. Just,Whoa, so yeah, whoa, whoa. Whoa. I mean, shit happens, but vice versa, good things happen too. Whoa, the rock. Good decision.That you don't run here. Whoa. Don't look left, you know. Whoa. Beauty. See?I'm not sure you can see the pond down there. You see? I mean, the water is beautiful. I think you can drink it. It's from the Alps. Whoa! Kind of scary here. Whoa! Maybe we're near the goal. Whoa, look at that. It's not a waterfall, but you see the water drifting down the rocks. Gives you this sun effect. Whoa. The camera's too big, you know. It's massive. Oh, I think we're in the goal. Because you can see some people there. Ah, beauty. Whoa. Well, this is the canyon. Whoa, you see it? Whoa, just amazed. I mean, I had never seen this kind of place in Japan. Whoa. Well, everybody's having lunchtime here. It's a really big canyon here. Whoa! Woo. Ah, nice one. Whoa! Oh, maybe you could go down there. Whoa. It's just great here. Ken. Yup. It's 11:30. Maybe we should have a lunch here. And let's go to the waterfall down there. Ciao, ciao. everyone. Part two. We're going back and going down to the waterfall. Maybe it's the biggest one. And let's go. Enjoy the nature. I mean, the scary part's over. No, I don't think so. No.
わかるけどちょっと待ってくれ。いや。
いや待ってる。ゆっくり来いや待ってる。そうする
とゆっくり。お前早いやちょっと。
はい。Old man having tough time. They were saying like, hey, you can go too fast, eh? Take it easy, eh? I'm an old man, eh? I mean, it's gonna be tougher. Too bad for the guys. Whoa, slippery. I mean, I gotta be careful. Okay, rope part. Whoa. Army time. Okay. So this is the waterfall, our final destination. Okay. I'm not sure we can see the waterfall here from here. That's, yeah. Oh, you're saying you want me to go in the water to have a better look? Okay, okay. You know, it's kind of cold inside the water. Oh. Oh. Okay, here you go. Satisfied? Okay, finito. That's me that another trip. Ciao, ciao.